A local family is on their way now to New Mexico to pick up that little boy. And 4029's Paige Preussy spoke with the little boy's family. She's live and local.
Yeah, Craig, that's right. Tonight, that little boy he's been found and he's safe and sound. He's with FBI agents in Albuquerque, New Mexico. And that's where authorities found he and his mother not too far from her home. Tonight, I spoke with family members who say they're overwhelmed by the whole experience.
I don't even know how to explain this feeling. I mean, you see it on the news. This is stuff I see on the news, and you know, I always feel bad for the people, and you don't think of it happening to you, and it's so surreal.
Justin Rouse is 5-year-old Quinn's uncle. He says Quinn's disappearance this morning shook the whole family, especially Quinn's father, who he says now breathes a sigh of relief.
My brother's a quiet person. He doesn't show much reaction sometimes, and I could see the relief in his face, and it was good to see.
Rouse says he was surprised police say Quinn's mother took him to New Mexico, where she lives now after splitting with the boy's father.
She up and left to New Mexico just without her son, really without telling anybody.
Authorities say they have a parental kidnapping warrant and burglary warrant and say Quinn Whitsitt will face charges in Arkansas. And while police say his recovery marks a victory in this case, this investigation is just beginning.
We have a lot of pieces of the puzzle to put together, and so with the cooperation of the agencies in New Mexico and with the FBI, hopefully we're going to be able to find those answers.
Blessed that this is, that is a happy ending.
Now authorities also tell me that little boy's spirits are up and he's excited to see both of his grandparents. Reporting live tonight, Paige Preussy, 4029 News.
Quinn Whitsitt's boyfriend was also a person of interest. Police say that he was not with Whitsitt when they found the boy, but they are questioning the man right now.